Huawei has created something new again, and this time they built a one-bedroom apartment for LiDAR and cameras. And hi, I'm Isabella, welcome to Bigger Box. Today we are introducing the latest product, Huawei Qiankun ADS PRO. And let's begin with the sensor mounted behind the windshield. This is Huawei's brand new invention, LiDAR, camera, Limera. Limera achieves physical level fusion through LiDAR and cameras, so it is compact in size. Its forward perception is stronger, which improves safety in both manual driving and assisted driving. It enables LiDAR to enjoy its benefits inside the vehicle, eliminating concern about interference from sand and dust. At the same time, Limera uses an innovative optical setup. One lane, two modes. LiDAR 3D point cloud and the camera image both enter through the same optical path. It uses the same moment, same position, same target to receive door information. So perception becomes more accurate and more complex, especially for distance and the spatial details. This sensor is a core part of Huawei Qiankun ADS PRO. Many models will adopt this solution in the future. It supports full active safety and urban NCA, and is safer and more capable than pure version system, and more affordable than ADS Max. And starting Q1 next year, Huawei will roll out urban NCA and CES 4.0 full scope collision avoidance for Qiankun ADS PRO. And without rooftop horns, the new ADS PRO looks cleaner, but how strong is it? Today, we test it on the first model equipped with it, 2026 AITO M7 Extended Range Pro 6C Full WD version. If an obstacle appears and the driver doesn't react, active safety becomes the last line of defense. The active safety of Huawei Qiankun ADS PRO covers one of the most complex scenarios size in the industry. It recognizes multiple target types, stationary vehicles, two-wheelers, rollover cars, water barriers, all fully supported, and its active safety features are comprehensive. First is forward set. For a stationary rear of the vehicle or a rollover car, ADS PRO can detect and stop at 130 km per hour. This covers the most common high-risk scenarios with full-speed braking. When a water barrier blocks the lane, the system gently applies steering to avoid it. Our vehicle slows down slightly when swerving to avoid obstacles, making it easier for the driver to react. In the backward direction, we simulated an environment where two-wheeled vehicles are parked on the roadside, such as in older residential areas. When we are idling and reversing in such a narrow space at night, at a speed of approximately 4 to 10 km per hour, the system detected the parking two-wheeled vehicles and immediately stopped it. And finally, this is a signature feature of Huawei, anti-misoperation acceleration pedal. This takes into account the driver's anxiety when encountering obstacles or sudden confusion, where they might accidentally press the accelerator instead of the brake. For example, if there are a car about 2 meters in front or behind us, when the driver is about to crash while pressing the accelerator, the system will tighten the seatbelt, and the voice assistant will loudly instruct the driver to lift their foot. After this, the system will shift into parking automatically. Actually, this active safety features was already included in CES 3.0, but with hardware updates and software upgrades, CES 4.0 now has even more sensitive obstacle detection and faster response. The biggest surprise of the Huawei Qiankun ADS PRO is that it gives even the entry-level Pro model urban driving assistant function. Before this, Pro-grade system only had highway NCA. And let's start with the two extreme close-call tests. First, let's look at its ability to identify irregular obstacle at high speed at night. This in-cockpit LiDAR, Limera's precise perception and the recognition function, officially stated to be able to identify obstacles up to 3 cm high. So we'll verify that. We prepare a black box size 30, 40, 50 cm. At night, in light rain with high beams on, we accelerate to 119 km per hour and activate NCA. The system reacts quickly, initiating an avoidance maneuver at about 117 km per hour and successfully avoiding the obstacle. Visibility and grip are poor at night and in rainy conditions, which also affects the perception of the in-cabin Limera. We have only demonstrated its anti-interference capabilities here, we do not recommend using assistant driving in more severe weather. Another test was its ability to identify construction obstacles and its understanding of the road conditions. We simulated a road closure due to a construction leaving only one lane. After reaching a speed of approximately 120 km per hour and activating NCA, the system smoothly navigated the obstacles. And thanks to the in-cockpit Limera sensor, the Huawei ADS PRO's perception capabilities, especially in low light conditions at night, have been significantly improved, enhancing system response speed and the decision-making accuracy. And next, let's look at its on-road performance. Again divided into daytime and nighttime scenarios. Due to daytime driving, a small bag sat in the center of the lane, much smaller than the box we tested earlier. Surprisingly, it was detected, and the system first slowed down and then drove around it. The left side was actually a left turn lane. After making a detour, it returns to the original lane. This is due to the Limera sensor's ability to detect non-standard-shaped objects, and with the 40mm wave radars sensitively to height. Its perception capabilities are remarkably meticulous, and let's now experience some impressive footage.
Just like a spark that's breaking out, can't make a start, can't turn back now.
With a high level of awareness of traffic rules and keen perception, its yielding performance is naturally excellent. Handling stationary vehicles and the pedestrian as basically operations.
There's no room for doubt. No, we can't turn back now.
It can also handle the most difficult targets, such as oncoming two-wheeled vehicles, two-wheeled vehicles suddenly appearing from the side, and three-wheeled vehicles crossing the road. However, compared to the advanced version, this system is relatively milder. For example, in this unprotected left turn, when a vehicle is coming straight while making the left turn, its overall action is still relatively courteous. Huawei's cloud parking maps now cover over 800,000 parking lots nationwide. In terms of navigation coverage, the Huawei ADS PRO's navigation function can already be used in parks, provides that the park has cloud maps, meaning that Huawei has pre-collected a large number of parking maps and uploaded them to the cloud to share with all car owners. When we arrive at parking lot entrance, as long as there is a map, the system will automatically promote us to use the functions. Even on the first visit, the system handles them with ease. After activating navigation, the vehicles can navigate the parking lot, even across floors, to find the target parking space. For a big SUV like this, parking after leaving the vehicle is essential. ADS PRO can solve problems such as the trouble of getting off the vehicle. Urban NCA, active safety, and intelligent parking. This Huawei Qiankun ADS PRO solution includes every feature. It is expected that starting from Q1 of next year, more than 20 car models will be equipped with this solution. It is not the most radical system, but it has the carefulness to avoid obstacles and the confidence to brake at 130 km per hour. So, is the trade-off of this Huawei Qiankun ADS PRO a better choice for you? And see you in the comment section.